What's the deal with all the top 10 lists you're putting on Twitter and the beef with Jerry Blevins?
I'm not answering that with your fedora on right now.
What is it about Jerry Blevins that really forces you guys in the starting rotation to have to give way to such a talented player?
That's probably really just about his face.
How handsome it is?
No, I was going to go in the other route.
All right. Thank you very much, Noah.